plea deal could be in the works for Dr. Larry Nassar. This deal is regarding federal charges for obtaining and possessing child pornography. Documents obtained by Fox 47 News show 53-year-old Nassar has signed a guilty plea. A formal plea agreement has not been filed. Nassar also faces trial in three Michigan sexual assault cases. We will continue to follow this story for you.